Hello, and welcome back to Pets Aplenty. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button for more amazing videos. For most people, birds would rank quite short on a list of most terrifying animals, and rightfully so. However, those that do fear birds are known to have ornithophobia. People with ornithophobia experience intense, exaggerated fear or anxiety when thinking about or being around birds. They often know that their fear is unreasonable, but feel as if they can't control it. But size and strength aren't the only weapons in the killer bird's armory. Dagger-sharp beaks, crushingly powerful claws, and even toxins are all on the list, not to mention strength in numbers. Anybody who has been dive-bombed by crows or seagulls will know about this, as will anybody that has seen the classic Alfred Hitchcock movie, The Birds. Fiction aside, birds can be hazardous, even fatal. Let's not forget, they are the direct descendants of dinosaurs. Next, we have put together a list highlighting some of the top 10 dangerous birds in the world. Let's get into the video. Number 10. Pitohui. This is one of the only known birds to be toxic. Its feathers contain one of the most potent toxins known to science. But why? The hooded pitohui is a beautiful but poisonous bird. It's the first poisonous bird to be officially documented in scientific literature. It's about the size of a dove, averaging about 9 inches in length, with black feathers on the head and an orange or red belly. They have sharp claws on their black legs and a strong black beak. There are two species, which are close relatives, the variable pitohui and the brown pitohui, which are also poisonous. Of the related species, the hooded pitohui is the most toxic. The bright colors of the hooded pitohui, along with the strong odor that it emits, are thought to be aposematic or meant to ward off predators. The hooded pitohui inhabits the rainforests and tropical jungles of New Guinea. It inhabits the forest from the lower lands to sea level. Number 9. Snowy Owl. The snowy owl is a large, white owl of the true owl family. It's sometimes also referred to as the polar owl, the white owl, and the Arctic owl. Snowy owls are native to the Arctic regions, breeding mostly on the tundra. It has a number of unique adaptations to its habitat and lifestyle, which are quite distinct from other owls. One of the largest species of owl, it is the only owl with largely white plumage. Snow owls' preferred meal is lemmings. Many lemmings. An adult may eat more than 1,600 lemmings a year, or 3 to 5 every day. The list of their natural predators is really short: Arctic foxes, jaegers, and wolves. But the snowy owl is known to protect their area aggressively. With the attack of razor-sharp talons, a snowy owl might drive their predators away. If a human is a hazard, they would target the head and the eyes. Number 8. Lammergeier. The Lammergeier, or bearded vulture, is easily the most dangerous and evil-looking bird in this list, though it does tend to be more dangerous by accident. Let me explain with an ancient tale. The unfortunate death of ancient Greek playwright Aeschylus is now the stuff of legend, but apparently Aeschylus had been deliberately trying to stay outside in order to avoid a prophecy which had foretold his death by a falling object. But one day, all of a sudden, a speeding tortoise fell out of the clear blue sky and struck him on the head, killing him instantly. Who's the most likely culprit in this weird crime? The bearded vulture. Bone marrow makes up 90% of the bird's diet, but bones are difficult to break, so the bird picks up bones and other hard food items, then drops them from a great height, smashing them open. It's been known to use this technique on tortoises too. In the case of Aeschylus, the unlucky playwright, it's thought that the bird mistook his shiny bald head for a rock that it could use to open its lunch. Forget two birds with one stone, this bird bagged two meals with one tortoise. Number 7. The Barred Owl. The barred owl is a nocturnal predator that's tougher than it looks. These birds weigh less than 2 pounds, but can unleash a furious attack if they feel threatened. Known to terrorize hikers and runners from California to British Columbia, they swoop down from trees and claw at heads and faces with their sharp talons. They've also been known to attack household pets like cats. The barred owl was even implicated in a high-profile North Carolina murder trial, which was the subject of Netflix true crime series The Staircase. Defense attorneys proposed what's known as the owl theory, which states that it was not the defendant but a barred owl that had caused scratch-like injuries on the victim, who was the defendant's wife. This attack then caused her to fall down the stairs to her death. Number 6. Mute Swan. Mute swans have been introduced to lakes, ponds, and slow-flowing rivers throughout the world. But while they are cute and elegant, these birds can be aggressively territorial. The mute swan weighs as much as 28 pounds and can grow to have a wingspan of almost 8 feet long. Mute swans have been known to kill dogs to protect their nests, though reports of their ability to break legs with their wings have been greatly exaggerated. In 2012, a man in Chicago was kayaking in a pond at a residential complex when he was charged by a swan that capsized his boat. According to eyewitnesses, the swan prevented the man from swimming to shore, which eventually caused him to drown. Number 5. Harpy Eagle. The harpy eagle is the largest, most powerful raptor in the Americas, bigger even than the golden eagle. Its name refers to the harpies of Greek mythology, monsters in the form of a bird with a human face. The species inspired the design of Fox the Phoenix in the Harry Potter series and is the national bird of Panama. These powerful eagles are at the top of the rainforest food chain and have no natural predators. They prey on tree-dwelling mammals, including sloths, monkeys, and opossums, large birds such as macaws and curassows, and reptiles like iguanas and snakes. Truly impressive birds, harpy eagles' legs are as thick as a person's arm, and their talons are 3 to 4 inches long, the same size as a grizzly bear's claws. This eagle is one of the few day-hunting raptors that have a facial disc, a trait they share with owls such as the crested owl, with proportionately short wings and long tails. The harpy eagles can fly between trees and branches with amazing agility in pursuit of their prey. And these eagles occupy huge territories that can exceed 10,000 acres. Number 4. European Herring Gull. Measuring up to 26 inches in length, the European herring gull is a big gull found throughout Western Europe. These gulls are well known for both stealing food and attacking humans. They have a wingspan of 49 to 61 inches and over a 2-inch long, razor-sharp bill. Like other birds, European herring gulls also end up being more aggressive and attack during nesting season. Their main weapon is their beak, and if they feel particularly threatened, the birds may even spray vomit or feces to further harass their target. In the UK, an elderly couple were kept trapped in their home for 6 days by herring gulls who built a nest on top of their house. You need to keep a safe range from these birds due to the fact that they assault in a group. If one herring gull is alone and being provoked, it would right away call for help from other adult birds. Such an incident would lead to a group attack. Number 3. Emu. And now for the first flightless bird on this list, the emu. Emus are the second tallest birds in the world, standing at well over 6 feet, and their lengthy legs allow them to achieve ground speeds of up to 31 miles per hour. The strength of their legs also serves another purpose, self-defense. Emus are capable of delivering vicious kicks, and their sharp toe claws can make this a deadly attack. In general, emus do not impose danger danger to humans. They are normally thought about as friendly and inquisitive, even if this does periodically include a peck. But similar to any wild animal of this size, with considerable natural weapons, they have the potential to be harmful, and individuals are routinely hurt by emus. Number 2. Ostrich. The ostrich takes what the emu has and goes one step further. Males can grow as high as 9 feet tall and might weigh over 300 pounds. So the ostrich has some serious potential to inflict injury. Like the emu, the ostrich may not fly, but it also has long, strong legs capable of reaching speeds of 43 miles per hour. These same legs can deliver nasty kicks, which can kill a lion and certainly a person. Primarily assault intruders, including humans, specifically when they see a danger to their kids or their environment. African ostriches can kill their target within seconds. The most famous victim of an ostrich attack is country music legend Johnny Cash, who kept a particularly aggressive male ostrich on his property. One day, the ostrich cornered Cash and kicked him in the abdomen. Fortunately, the ostrich claw caught him on the belt buckle, and Cash credits that large buckle with saving his life. Ostriches are the only bird that kills people on a regular basis. Currently, around 2 or 3 people are seriously hurt or killed each year by ostriches, putting them somewhere between grizzly bears and wolves, statistically. Number 1. Southern Cassowary. This weird-looking bird might not look all that fearsome, but the southern cassowary is most likely the most hazardous living bird in the world, with at least 150 known attacks on humans and 2 recorded fatalities. The numbers speak for themselves. The cassowary is the second heaviest and biggest bird in the world, weighing between 165 to 175 pounds and up to 5 inches in height, and is about as fast as an emu at 31 miles per hour. Like the ostrich, the cassowary's go-to attack is a kick. Only this time, there are 3 toes on each leg of cassowaries. These toes are equipped with a 5-inch-long razor-sharp claws. Like ostriches, the legs are the most effective weapon of cassowaries. So, a single strike from a southern cassowary could lead to the breaking of bones, crucial injuries, or even death. Likewise, cassowaries are understood to leap on top of the victim. In such a case, injury can be really crucial or may even lead to death. Recently, a 75-year-old exotic animal collector called Marvin Hayos was killed by a cassowary that he kept on his property. Reports say that the man fell over in his yard, and that was when the bird attacked him. Paramedics transported Marvin to a nearby hospital, where he later died of his injuries. Because cassowaries can't be prosecuted, the offending bird went up for sale at an auction in April 2019. Which bird do you think is most dangerous? Have you had any terrifying encounters with birds that I should know about? Let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you'll be the first to know when we upload a new video. Thank you for watching, and we will see you on the next one.